I didn't know. Mm-hmm. All right, we're here. Torrance's sleepover.
Y'all want to come get the bag for me? Tori, you get them.
Okay. It can be two people in each bag.
Room is nice. Nice and spacious. Bathroom.
This one, I want to.
All right, this is what I really need to check out. Yes, the kitchen. This is the reason why I really wanted to come here, because they have a full kitchen. And I got food, and I'm gonna cook them breakfast in the morning. So the food is good. Okay, so we all checked in.
Yeah!
Torrance is excited. I'm actually getting ready to walk out to the CVS to get some snacks. The view is amazing. Put up a little bit of decorations. Somebody at the Dizzler. I don't know what's wrong with this.
Ooh, it's small enough for me
to see. So, we have slime and all that stuff here. Y'all got the... I don't think I did the tour because I came in and I put it on snack. But this is a table. And then we have a couch there. And then this is the actual room. So we have a suite. And then this is the actual room.
Bathroom.
The bathroom is amazing. I love this mirror. And then you got the shower. So yeah, but I was trying to put up birthday banners and shit on the wall. Apparently these walls are not made for tape. Cause it's also just out there. So yeah, overall the real reason why I wanted to book this hotel because they have this full kitchen. So I plan on making them breakfast in the morning. Pancakes. And I have eggs and bacon later, and I'm gonna have me some adult time once they settle down. But yeah, love, love, love our cupcakes, the little slime kits,
and
I do that once for friends.
And lollipops.
Got some photo booth.
Oh my, these are like the Nickelodeon cupcakes, like the Nickelodeon, because Nickelodeon has green slime. That's what they do every Nickelodeon show.
Yes. So yeah, I'm headed out to the store now in the freaking cold. The day I don't decide to wear a hat is the day I decide to walk outside.
Getting to the lobby though.
Oh, this fireplace, oh my god. How sexy is this? No bar though. We don't have a bar here, but that's great. So yeah, that's the CVS. My trip now before it gets dark. Yeah, I had to get that parking brake now because my friends ain't trying to pay all that fucking money to park. So yeah, snack time. $12 later. I did good though. I didn't get too much. We got two bags. So headed back to the room now and turn up time. They close at four. Another reason why I like living in the city, everything is literally walking distance. Like, you can walk wherever if you're a walker. But yeah, literally a block away from hotel. Then we got a Chipotle next door, a Chopped. This Shake Shack place that I did want to go to. But I thought that it was at the stadium, but it's the actual restaurant, which is good. So we might go there for dinner.
Get into this lift though. Sephora, always red, my favorite.
Oh, y'all all got different colors. That's yeah. Nice.
Okay, mine's just starting
to come
together.
Mine is too.
I need
a
clear
one.
Is that?
This is clear.
I'm gonna have to insert some snaps that I took on Snapchat of the girls making slime, but I did not vlog that part. But the slime is done. I'm over it already. Slime is not my jam. So yeah, the lighting in here is amazing. Yes, lighting. Yeah, I need to take off this lipstick because it is already halfway off anyway. But yeah, so if I don't come back, I'm in this vlog. Yes, highlight. And talk to y'all tomorrow. Torrance's birthday is actually tomorrow, so when she wakes up, we're gonna do gifts and then do cupcakes early in the morning because we're gonna check out. I should have ended up staying here the whole weekend, but it didn't work out like that. So yeah.
What
you gonna
eat?
The candy
lollipop.
It cut my
tongue,
so I'm not eating.
Oh yeah, you okay? You brushing my mouth out? What's wrong, Abby? What's wrong? You sleepy?
Oh, am I vlogging?
Yeah. What are you doing? Right.
Well,
Rapunzel,
yes,
my vlog.
Rapunzel be known.
And this is my area where I'm going to be chilling.
Tori, give Ava some more popcorn. Yeah. So I keep it clean. Happy hour. Being lazy. Stop.
All right, birthday girl. This is a vlog.
Oh, it's the vlog?
Oh, you're in the vlog video? Hey, I have a vlog channel too.
Allison is like, y'all tripping.
Yeah, she's done. She tried. Like, I'm playing with slime.
I'm playing with slime. What's up? Go check out my YouTube channel, Torrance Brett.
You do not.
Yes,
girl.
I do have a YouTube channel.
We did not discuss.
Ava just put slime on my back.
But it wasn't like that. Drama. Drama.
I have a YouTube channel. You can check it out on my tablet.
Okay. Happy birthday.
It's birthday, girl. Go
Happy birthday.
Well, vlog goes to a close. This is why kids don't need to know about YouTube, because they swear they be doing a thing, son. Y'all know I'm gonna check out that YouTube channel when we get home, but I am out here on this sofa bed with no problem, all to myself. I bought my blanket, and I'm fixing to be asleep, okay? All right, y'all, until the next vlog. Thank you guys for watching.